time to slowly start transitioning that wardrobe for cooler weather. And Elsa Fernandez from Eye Candy Boutique is here to show us just how to start doing that.
These are just a few tips that you can use with pieces that you already have and get yourself ready. So the first one is just to show that layering is more than just cozying up. It's best when you do it intentionally and you think about texture and proportions. Right here, we just used a mustard polka dot lightweight top with a faux suede burgundy bomber jacket. So it's gonna keep you cool, but also using the fall colors and mixing texture. The second thing, aside from texture, to keep in mind is proportion. So we have an oversized, really, really cozy, really, really comfy overpiece, like a knit trench. We're just gonna do a plain V-neck tee and a chunky necklace, so that way you have something more fitted to your body underneath something that's gonna be more flowy. Next, you're gonna wanna remember that sneakers are the new wherewithal. So whether it's textured or printed, whether you have foil or faux snake skin, just play with different outfit ideas and I'm sure you're gonna be comfortable. And just like any other fall, the third thing to keep in mind is that blazers will be your savior. It's gonna be a great transition piece until we get really cool and you can start using like moto jackets, faux leather, things like that. There's different kinds of blazers you can use. You can either use something more structured, like the way we have here, with something a little bit looser underneath, so you have that proportions going for you.
And I love that it's kind of just ruched a little bit on the sleeve, so it gives it a little bit of that like modern touch, you know?
And it's easy to wear for kind of wear to work with trousers and a cami or over a t-shirt and jeans. So as opposed to having a more structured blazer like the last one, this one's gonna be an unstructured blazer and it kind of lets you play with the silhouette of whatever you have underneath. So if you have something more fitted or something more flowy, this is gonna let you play around with it.
And so lightweight.
I know, especially for Texas.
Yes.
I mean, it's a great transition piece. Something else you can do to transition your wardrobe into fall is to take your regular dark denim or your black denim and do something a little bit more moody with some gray denim that we have here.
So these are denim dudes.
These are denim dudes. Or you can try this fall favorite in this kind of persimmon color and get that berry touch of color into your wardrobe.
Come on, you can take that right through the holidays.
I know. Put some tinsel and you're ready.
Yes.
If a fall favorite color is a little bit too out of your comfort zone, you can always try a neutral pattern like this black, gray, and white rose. And last but not least, the fun thing that you can do is kind of transition from candy colors to more fall jewel tones. So for instance, instead of a bright yellow, like a lemon yellow, you can do a goldenrod, or you can do a mustard yellow, like this backpack in a corduroy material. Or you can go from a bright pink to this eggplant color, or like a fuchsia, maybe a little bit of a berry. And then instead of like a bright, bright orange, you can do this burnt sienna color.
Oh, burnt orange, yeah.
I wonder what team you're going for.
So Eye Candy Boutique specializes in plus size clothing, right?
We do. We have extra large to 3X. You can find us on Instagram, Facebook at Hey Eye Candy, at heyeyecandy.com on the internet. And then we're on the corner of Houston and Navarro, downtown San Antonio.
All right. For more information on Elsa Fernandez and Eye Candy Boutique, just head to our website, salive.com, and click on the As Seen on SA Live tab.